I had a very specific video planned this week, but something came up recently that is taking nerd culture by storm. An OC that has enthralled many people in a surprisingly unironic fashion. I'm obviously referring to the sensation that is Bowsette. For those who don't know, Bowsette is a character derived from a webcomic in which Bowser from Super Mario Bros. Used the Super Crown power-up to turn into a female. Now I know what you're thinking, Pyro, you're just banking on the fleeting trend, and you're right. But I actually wanted to make this video in an attempt to figure out why this character has garnered so much popularity. We should first look at the Mario series, and specifically look at the current three princesses, Peach, Daisy, and Rosalina. These characters at the moment are completely interchangeable. They all follow the same cutesy style with minor character differences. Peach being more elegant and ladylike, Daisy is more upbeat and sporty, and Rosalina is more reserved and regal. Bowsette almost symbolizes a complete paradigm shift in that regard. She's hot-headed, uncivil, and most importantly, freaking evil and sadistic. That's something we have yet to see in the Mushroom Kingdom. An evil princess, a Queen Koopa. This part goes out to Nintendo when it comes to handling this trend. The one thing that I could suggest is canonize it. I'm serious. I feel Bowsette has shown that there's something missing in the Mushroom Kingdom. I don't think Bowsette should hold the same role she currently does in the fandom. She'll need breast reductions, and her current background is way too DeviantArt-esque. We have evil doppelgangers for Mario and Luigi, so I think Bowsette would be a perfect blueprint for an evil Peach character. I'm dead serious when I say I think that Bowsette could really work as an official character in the Super Mario Bros. Series. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and become a pyromaniac yourself by subscribing. And with that, until next time, stay nerdy, my friends.